I believe in being scared. I believe in having a fright. My first thrill ride was Tower of Terror when I was 4, and that's what got me into the roller coaster lover I am now. I've always liked Halloween too. When I was 7 years old, I was at my next door neighbor's house, and they scared many people with their chainsaw prank, including me, and I loved it. I've always waited for rides spanning from 1 to 2 hours at most. I am always determined to ride all the rides, but I know I won't get to. The longest ride I have ever been with that I have ever waited for is 2 hours. It was 2.5 hours because it rained, and I still waited forever to go on it, and I loved it. I have always liked things that are scary and should be scary. I also love horror movies. One of my favorite horror movies was Unfriended. It was how a girl committed suicide and then haunted people on Skype. It was jumpy, and that's what made it good. Everything that scares me, I like, is because it is fun to be scared. It would trigger a response that would be that could save your life in a car from a car or run like a flash. It is very interesting to see that response in action, but in the end, the response is to defend yourself. I believe in being scared.